Previously, on The Walking Dead.
Glenn! Abraham!
And now we continue.
Hey everyone, it's the Awesome Dan here, and welcome back to more The Walking Dead, The New Frontier. In the last part, we just got kicked out of the New Frontier because, you know, I played along with David's rule, but apparently that fucking didn't work, and we still got kicked out! So now Clementine came back and saved us from a bunch of walkers, and now we learn about, like, why Clementine has such a hatred for New Frontier. So basically, we have to go to AJ is sick, we have to go to his camp to try to give us medicine. So don't forget, so please subscribe anyway, let's go.
AJ, please. You have to be quiet.
AJ, shut the fuck up. I need to get the medicine. If you wake him up, and we're screwed. Okay. Just, I'm gonna take all of this.
That, are you farting? Alright, fine. One.
If I have a corn seed, you don't know what the fuck that is, but no, it's gonna be a lot. I wanna say syringe, pills, exact pills.
Diffle prox. Not that one.
No. Okay. What's this one?
River Oxaban.
Who comes up with these names? River Oxaban, River Oxius, with Guardian Leviosa?
Here it is. It would have to be a shot.
Alright. Take that, and a syringe. Like, why can't you just drink it? If it has to be injected into you, why can't you just, like, drink it? Or something like that. Like, you know, cause it's still going into your body. And I'm pretty sure there's, like, a really smart explanation. I'm pretty sure, I'm sounding so stupid right now. But, like...
Hang in there, goofball. This is gonna get you better.
But can't we just... Wait, can't we just, like, you know... Like, take it and then, like, you know, go somewhere else and then give it to him? Oh, shit.
Clem.
Dr. Lingard? What's the matter with you?
I'm fine. Clem, please don't. The vancomycin. That's the last of it.
Yeah, but he needs it.
It'll be wasted on AJ. I told you. It could save someone's life if used right. It's too valuable to throw away.
It's the only thing that can save him.
Except it can't.
How the fuck did you know?
I'm sorry, Clem. I tried everything. I really did.
This will help him get better.
Nothing can help your boy now.
Fuck you, dude, okay?
Clem, put the drugs back before anyone finds out you took them.
How about you shut the fuck up, dude? Go back to sleep and let me...
You know what they do to thieves here.
Fuck you.
I have to try. Come on, AJ, stop. You need to hold still.
Hurt.
Here we go.
Like a bee sting. That's literally what they told me when I had to get shots.
What the hell is this?
I told her it was a bad idea.
You fucking high again?
What?
Pull yourself together before the others see you. Deal with the damn kid. What the fuck were you thinking?
He's sick. He needs medicine.
You were told those drugs couldn't help him.
Did you think I would just give up on him? AJ is everything to me, David.
Yeah.
I'd do anything to keep him alive.
Except there's nothing left to
do. What the fuck would you know, dude?
That waste? That'll cost someone's life down the road. Someone in this camp.
How the fuck would you know?
Someone who contributes to our survival.
What? Come on, David. She was just trying to help her kid.
Yeah.
We helped enough! We should have left him out in the woods a week ago!
Look! It's helping!
It doesn't work that way, Clem. You bought him a peaceful moment. Nothing more.
Fuck you, dude, okay?
I wish I could tell
you
it would save him.
That's more than you did, any of you.
That's not fair.
You ungrateful little shit.
Fuck you, David, okay?
We opened our arms to you, made you one of us. This is how you repay us? By stealing?
Well, you're
by putting yourself before the
group? Die?
You're done here. You broke our rules, Clem. Violated our trust.
This was about his survival. So don't you dare judge me!
It's always about survival!
Then I made the right choice!
We have a better chance of it with you gone.
Maybe we should give her another chance.
Don't fight me on this, Paul. You know what Joan would say if she were here. I'm sorry, Clem. You brought this on yourself.
Come on, AJ. We don't need this place anyway.
Uh-uh. He stays.
The fuck he is!
Can't take him with you. That ship has sailed.
Don't fucking dare.
Get out of my fucking way. Right now.
Fucking touch him.
Clem.
You touch him.
He's in no condition to
try. Touch him.
Let him go,
Clem.
He'll
only bullet in the face.
Drag you down out there.
I don't give a shit. No, fuck you. Yo, get the fuck away from me. Yo. Oh! You fucking assholes!
You monsters!
Clementine, go all Rambo on their ass.
What about this?
Go all Carol.
What was it all for? Don't forget, I'm one of you.
Not anymore.
Fuck you, David. Fuck you, David.
Let her say goodbye. We owe her that much, at least.
Fine. You heard her.
Okay, you know what? Fuck you, David. I was good, plan.
Say what you need to say, then you go. Please don't make me regret this.
I wasn't gonna spit in the face, but you know what? Ugh, spit in the face is too good for you.
I love you, goofball. I love you.
Oh, I'm so gonna...
Come on, Clem.
I am so gonna pull a bullet in your face, David. Like the fuck. I swear to you, if AJ dies... If AJ for real dies... Dies. Ooh. I am going all Carol on the new frontier. Like, oh, come on, Telltale. Come on. Dude, I fucking dare you. I fucking dare. Give me the opportunity to let me go all Carol Rambo on that.
Finally.
The one what?
The one who didn't die.
Wait, AJ died? Like Clementine, like almost everybody Clementine was around
died. Maybe it was for the best. Any place like, has to be better than here.
Everybody that Clementine was around,
maybe
they all died.
Nothing is better.
So she's all alone. Kenny, Lee, they all died. And like AJ was the only person that Clementine was around that that didn't die, and now that
this is what David circled on the map.
Our
smelly friends are back.
We have nobody but us. But how long is that going to last? Let's go. Kick some ass, guys. What the hell? Batty, batty! Oh, the legs. Hey there, Glenn. Come on, guys.
If too many of them push against this, it might give. Gotta find a way in.
Lift, lift. Oh, God.
Here they come.
Fuck! I can raise it a little, but something's wrong with it. Jammed or some shit.
Maybe we can force it open.
What?
We're gonna have to. Well, there's a car. With no wheels.
Wait!
Shit! God damn it!
There's plenty of knife. Look at him! Take it like a child! Alright, alright, come on. We need to get this jack thing. We need the jack.
Army!
Yeah, I got it! Let's hold on, just a little bit longer.
It's not holding!
Well, I don't want to press!
Get that door open!
Come on, guys, go!
That's it! Won't go any higher! Everyone get in!
Go! Jesus, you go! Come on! Oh shit, come on! Guy! Go! Jesus, go! Yes! Jesus, save your bastards for later! Trip!
Hobby, go!
Woo! That got the blood pumping! That got the blood pumping!
Come on, Trip!
Close the door!
Close it!
Hurry! Get that goddamn jack out of there!
Roger, roger!
Damn, man! That was too close!
Hopefully that door holds him.
David!
Don't you dare let that fucking baby killer in!
Fuck.
Don't make me do this!
Clem.
Don't do it, Javi!
Hey! Open up!
He'll die.
He deserves worse.
We have...
He has a son, Clem. Just like you did.
Like, I know he's an asshole, but...
The fuck?!
Open it.
We have to stay on his side. I understand you have
What the hell are you doing here?
But, you know, come on.
Ask your brother.
I kill his son, too. Like, how would it...
She's trouble.
I owe her my life.
She's with me. I owe her my life.
She told us some pretty rancid stuff about you, man.
What did she say?
Enough.
That you left her to die.
No, we kicked her out.
A little girl, all alone out there. Do you think Mariana could have survived that?
We had rules. Clem broke them.
Just like I did?
I would have done the same to anybody.
Even your brother? Even me?
She knew what would happen. Don't feel sorry for her.
To anybody, huh? You broke the rules for Kate and Gabe.
And I'll accept the consequences. Unlike her.
Did he suffer? Please. I have to know.
Answer the fucking question, Davey. Answer the
fucking No. I wouldn't have let him. But I didn't have to worry about that. He lived, Clem.
What? So then what the... Then why you kicked me out then?
He lived.
Oh.
But how? He was dying. Clem said so.
AJ bounced back. He was stronger than we thought. It was... a miracle.
You're lying.
That's great, Clem. This is good news.
How am I supposed to believe you?
Proof. Bring AJ here. Proof.
Clementine, please. I'm telling the truth.
Prove it.
Where? Where is AJ now?
I don't know for sure.
But he's in Richmond?
Dr. Lingard took care of the boy. He'll know how to find him.
Oh my goodness. You better fucking...
Then I'm going back.
None of us are going anywhere until the walker's clear.
I'm David, big stupid asshole. I'm also gonna die somewhere around the fourth episode of Fort Earth.
What's your plan, David?
We used to store vehicle up this way. Provisions. I came to get you set up.
And?
And say goodbye.
Oh, so fuck you, David, then.
I don't want you to worry about Kate and Gabe. I'll take care of my family from now on. They'll be safe with me.
Wait. This is a send-off?
Ditched me?
You're just seeing me on my merry way.
You think I want this?
Well, you're not doing much to stop it.
I don't see another way.
Shit!
Board it up.
We need something to buffer. Something heavy.
There! Help me!
Alright, come on.
Wait a half second. Where'd you find this?
Over there.
What?
Show me.
Okay, it was just there. Like, you know, don't really, big deal. Just, like, you know, just like a box. Copy of the airfield? Whoa. Prescott Airfield.
What the hell is all this?
It's supplies.
These could come in handy. Don't want to just take them, but...
I might be going crazy, but... I think these came from Prescott.
So they were stealing it?
That's Phantom Punch.
I don't understand how all this got here.
Hey, you're...
Like you don't know.
Hey, you're part of them.
Hey, none of this stuff was here before. I don't have a damn thing to do with it. We've only ever kept a few basic supplies here for scouts.
Don't bullshit me.
Come on, David, don't play dumb.
What are you suggesting? That I was part of looting Prescott?
You must have known something.
Yeah. You think I condoned this?
This is bigger than just Prescott. There's spoils from other towns here, too. Towns I heard got raided a while back.
What?
There's stuff here from the kingdom.
How many there are already. Goddamn herds here.
The kingdom? Wait, so they all. The new frontier also, like, went to the kingdom?
All trigger happy on David's family.
Take cover.
So, basically, they raided the kingdom shit?
I'd do that little bitch again just to see her head pop.
You sure as hell are stupid, Agent.
You only just realizing that now?
I told you. Joan is on the warpath. Last thing we need is people getting wind of all this stuff.
So they're...
Look at all this shit. We're frickin' rolling in it.
I'll give you that.
Just glad we found some more smokes. That shit is the new gold.
Very stealthy.
Shame you can't take it with you.
Oh yeah, fuck yeah. Fuck your gun! Oh no!
David!
I thought better of you, Max. I really did.
David, come on, man. We're a unit.
Oh, fuck you.
There's no need for...
Oh, Prescott! Jesus, you know what to do!
Stop him! He's getting away!
All right, Jesus, you go after them. I'll go after this asshole.
Go! Get Badger!
I'll get this Badger with a bat! Top to kneeing this asshole! Surprise, bitch! Nope! You're going, Magic! Come back here! Lucille got a few words for your face! What the fuck? Oh shit! Oh! Oh, you fucking asshole! Hell! Oh, fuck you! Oh, fuck you again! Oh, God! Oh, okay! Bring it on, bitch! Have some tea! That guy's sting. Oh, she got a wrench? Yeah, I don't think so, bitch. Bash him along! One more time! Oh, you fucking asshole!
Army!
Okay. That's...
I mean, this is a junkyard. You're not gonna fly in my wing.
Yeah?
If I'd have known you were David's brother, I'd have shoved that gas can down your throat and lit you up like a candle. But this'll do.
I'm gonna blow your dick off, dude. Nope! Oh. Say hello to my little friend. 12 gauge buckshot! That hurt, doesn't it?
Garcias! You shook my goddamn guts out!
I shot your goddamn guts out.
This is for Mariana. She was a sweet little girl, just minding her own business.
Not anymore. Fuck her. And fuck
okay,
you.
Okay, you're getting me again. You are getting me again. Look at him! You about to take it like a champ! Take it like a champ.
Get it over with.
Damn right I will.
Come on. What are you waiting for?
I'm waiting for Negan Theme to come up. I'm waiting for Negan
to come
up.
You gotta move.
I got this.
No point drawing it out.
No. Let him suffer.
Let's let him turn. It's only right.
Let him suffer.
He's all yours.
Let him suffer. All right.
Stop! Please!
Raiding? Looting? You betrayed who we are! You betrayed Richmond!
Come on, David. This is Richmond.
What's that supposed to mean?
What's that supposed to mean?
Talk over you.
Start talking, or I promise you, you're gonna scream.
Okay, take it easy.
Damn it, my dog.
I'm waiting.
Come on, man. It wasn't like we were doing this by ourselves.
Who helped? Who's in on this too? Start talking or I'll go Batman on you.
Joan was in on it. We did it on her orders.
Lies.
She said we needed it to survive. I wanted to let you in, but she told me you'd never go for it. I'm sorry.
It is too late for sorry, you backstabbing shitbag.
Please, don't kill me. I'll help you. I'll tell everyone in Richmond about this.
You better.
I'll help you get back inside. Expose her to the others.
Fine.
Maybe he'll be useful.
Thank you. Thank you.
I needed that.
Yeah, damn right. I hope Langham Turn was not like a bad choice. Oh, damn the graphics. Hope Langham Turn wasn't a bad choice.
Where's Lonnie?
He gave us the slip. Hightailed it back towards Richmond.
Son of a bitch. If he warns Joan.
Wasn't there one more?
Won't be hurting anyone else.
My people need to know about what we found here.
What about your missing friends?
I'm not holding out much hope. Don't have time to keep looking. They'd want me to get home and warn them.
Thank you.
You're a good guy, Jesus. That's rare.
I could say the same about you.
I hope we meet in the comics.
I won't forget about you. You have my word.
Hope we meet somehow.
It's a shitstorm out there, man. I don't see how you're gonna make it.
One step at a time.
That's Jesus, dude. Like,
we need to get back to Richmond fast. I have loved ones in there. We both do.
We all do.
We all do.
I gotta break Eleanor out of there. Once she's safe, I'm gonna tell her how I feel.
It's not that long.
Truth never hides forever.
We're gonna need allies in Richmond. Lingard and Clint, they're our best bet. If I can get to them before Joan does, maybe we have a chance. Yeah. I know I was ready to say goodbye before, but I can't do this without you. Can I count on you? I won't be able to pull this off myself.
I'll do it for Kate.
I'll back you up, but I'm doing this for Kate, not you.
Yeah.
Fine. As long as we get it done. If Lonnie raises the alarm, they'll be waiting for us at the gates. There's a way in round back that'll get us around any sentries. We can take Badger's truck.
I doubt he'll mind.
Right now, we're good.
Come on, we gotta get on the move. Herd's closing in.
Let's go. Alright, so that's episode 3, guys. I hope that doesn't bite me in the ass. I really hope like it doesn't bite me in the ass. It literally bite me in the ass and turn me into a walker. But like, I hope Lame suffers, like, for sure. Because, you know, he is an asshole. He was an asshole, so I'm like, yes. Alright. So let's sneak back into Richmond. Hopefully everything.
I'm thinking this will go a lot better if we split up. A group this big can't exactly sneak around.
I mean, you know.
Particularly if they're expecting us.
Eleanor's in there somewhere. I'm going after her.
Okay, you're good.
Lingard brought her to the clinic. That's your best bet. Javi, that's where you'll go to get Kate and Gabe.
All right.
Then bring them to my house. It's the one with the raven on the hitching post. We'll all meet up there.
That's right.
After I pay a little visit to Joan. Stay out of sight.
Don't wait up.
They'll be keeping an eye out for us.
Just don't wait up for me, okay?
Javi?
I'm gonna do whatever I have to keep Kate and Gabe safe. After that, I'm not promising anything.
Javi, just follow the plan. I'm counting on you to hold up your end.
Yeah, just keep quiet.
I'll scout ahead.
What about you, Clem?
I'm pretty sure I've still got some friends in the New Frontier.
AJ.
If they know where AJ's being held, they'll tell me.
Right.
As soon as I find him, taking that truck and getting the hell out of here.
Well, You are owed a vehicle.
Keep an eye on David. He may be playing nice, but I'd still watch your back.
You're right, Clem.
I'm with you, Clem.
You're right.
He rubs me the wrong way. As soon as I get Kate and Gabe, I'm gonna figure out what's best for us.
Because, you know, David's a common asshole.
I hope it involves getting far away from here.
Yeah, it's fucking possible.
You know what's best for the people you love. No one else can make that call. Yeah. See you when I see you.
See you when I see you. There's some die on me, Clem. Seriously, if you die, I'll give up and walk you dead. Like, I will.
David said to hang a ride up at that corner. Seems clear so far.
Let's move.
Alright, this is where we're going to call quits, guys. We come back, we're about to sneak into the New Frontier's headquarters, back into Richmond, and basically find AJ, kick the shit out of that bitch Joan, and hopefully have an amazing epic shootout, which, like, you know, evolve, like, a shit ton of walkers and a shit ton of, like, coolness, and Jesus comes out of nowhere, like, what the hell, I got hatchets, bitch! Hatchets, please! So thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'll be seeing you all the next Walking Dead film part. Peace, everyone. Have a much spectacular walker-free day. Yeah.